Couple of sprinkles this morning. There's a whole lot of cloud cover outside. I don't think we see a ton of sunshine today, which may work for and against us. And the way it's going to work for us is that a warm front is going to come through today, and that's going to just generally destabilize the atmosphere. The cloud cover will help keep some of that destabilization down, okay? Meaning we do have a chance for some strong thunderstorms this afternoon, and the more sunshine you see, the better that chance is going to be. So that's how it kind of works for, and it works against us in that we would need some destabilization for some heavier rain, which we need. So it depends on how much cloud cover you get, but everybody's got a decent rain chance today for a change. 70, 71. I don't know what's going on, all the temperatures this morning. They're just all missing, but it's all low mid 70s. Everybody's sitting in the low to mid 70s this morning, and we're running anywhere from about 6 to 10 degrees warmer than yesterday. Our winds are beginning to shift, so the dew points are going up, and they're going to go sky high. It's going to feel like summertime around here, beginning this afternoon all the way through Saturday. And then look at the dry air come in for Sunday and Monday. And be careful later today, especially north of I-4, as we're going to have a slight risk for some strong thunderstorms. Look at all that moisture converging on the state. Most of the heaviest of the rain around the panhandle. But our rain chances today at about 60 to 70%, kind of mainly this afternoon. So humidity returns, rain chances return. They're going to stick around for a few days up until Saturday. And then Saturday, a front comes through, and that dries us out again, knocks temperatures down Sunday, 82. Monday, Tuesday, next week, guess what? 70s for highs. I like it.
Ooh, I like that too. Thanks, Dave. Bye.